This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Windows Resource Protection is a feature in Windows Vista that replaces Windows File Protection. It protects registry keys and folders in addition to critical system files. The way it protects resources differs entirely from the method used by Windows File Protection. Contents 1 Overview 2 Protected Resources 3 See also 4 External Links Overview Windows File Protection works by registering for notification of file changes in Win Login. If any changes are detected to a protected system file, the modified file is restored from a cached copy located in a compressed folder at %window%System32.dll cache. Windows Resource Protection works by setting discretionary access control lists DACLs and access control lists ACLs defined for protected resources. Permission for full access to modify WRP protected resources is restricted to the processes using the Windows Modules Installer service. Trusted InstallerX administrators no longer have full rights to system files. They have to use the setup API or take ownership of the resource and add the appropriate access control entries ACEs to modify or replace it. The Trusted Installer account is used to secure core operating system files and registry keys. Protected resources. Windows Resource Protection protects a large number of file types. ACM 8 ADP app ASA ASP ASPX AXE BOB BAT BIN CER CHM CLB CMD CNT CNV COM CORPORAL CPX CRT CSH DLL DRV DT DXF XP GRP H1s HLP HTA EMA INF INS ISP ITS JS JSE KSH LNK MAD MAF MAG MAM MAN MAQ MAR MOS MAT MAU MAV MA MDA MDB MDE MDT METO MDZ MSC MSI MSP MST MUI NLSOCX OPS PAL PCD PIF PRF PRG PIST REG SCF SCR SCT SHB SH SSY STL BTS PURL VB VBE VBS VS MACROS VSS VST VSW WS WSC WSF WSH XSD XSL WRP also protects several critical folders. A folder containing only WRP protected files may be locked so that only the trusted installer is able to create files or subfolders in the folder. A folder may be partially locked to enable administrators to create files and subfolders in the folder. Essential registry keys installed by Windows Vista are also protected if a key is protected by WRP. All its sub-keys and values can be protected also. WRP copies only those files that are needed to restart Windows to the cache directory located at %window%WinSXS. Backup critical files that are not needed to restart Windows are not copied to the cache directory, unlike Windows File Protection, which cached the entire set of protected file types in the DLL cache folder. The size of the cache directory and the list of files copied to cache cannot be modified. Windows Resource Protection applies stricter measures to protect files as a result. Windows File Protection is not available under Windows Vista. In order to replace any single protected file, Windows File Protection had to be disabled completely. Windows Resource Protection works on a per-item basis by setting ACLs. Therefore, by taking ownership of any single item, that particular item can be replaced. While other items remain protected, System File Checker is also integrated with WRP under Windows Vista. SFCX can be used to check specific folder paths, including the Windows folder and the boot folder. See also Windows File Protection System File Checker Access Control List Security Identifier External Links Windows Resource Protection in Windows Vista. More information on WRP and application compatibility v. E Microsoft Windows Components Management Tools CMDEXE Control Panel Applets Device Manager Disk Cleanup Disk Defragmenter Driver Verifier Event Viewer iExpress Management Console NetSH Recovery Console Resource Monitor ScanDisk Settings App SysPrep System Configuration System File Checker System Information System Policy Editor System Restore Task Manager Windows Error Reporting Windows Installer PowerShell Windows Update Windows Insider WinRewmi Apps Calculator Calendar Character Map Cortana DVD Player Edge Fax and Scan Groove Magnifier Mail Maps MSN Apps News, Weather, Sports, Money Movie Maker Movies People Photo Viewer Photos Remote Assistance Snipping Tool Solitaire Collection Sound Recorder Speech Recognition Skype Sticky Notes Store Wallet Windows To Go WordPad Xbox Shell Action Center Arrow Autoplay Autorun ClearType Explorer Search Indexing Service iFilter Saved Search Namespace Special Folder Start Menu Taskbar Task View Windows XP Visual Styles Services Service Control Manager Bits CLFS Multimedia Class Scheduler Shadow Copy Task Scheduler Error Reporting Wireless Zero Configuration File Systems CDFS DFS XFAT IFS FAT NTFS Hard Link Junction Point Mount Point Reparse Point Symbolic Link TXF EFS REFS UDF WinFS Server Domains Active Directory DNS Group Policy Roaming User Profiles Folder Redirection Distributed Transaction Coordinator MSMQ Windows Media Services Rights Management Services IIS Remote Desktop Services WSUS SharePoint Network Access Protection PWS DFS Replication Remote Differential Compression Print Services for Unix Remote Installation Services Windows Deployment Services System Resource Manager Hyper-V Server Core Architecture Architecture of Windows NT Startup Process CSRSS Desktop Window Manager Portable Executable X DLL Enhanced Write Filter Graphics Device Interface HALDL I/O Request Packet Imaging Format Kernel Transaction Manager Library Files Logical Disk Manager LSASS MinWin NTLDR NTOSKernLex Object Manager OpenXML Paper Specification Registry Resource Protection Security Account Manager Server Message Block Shadow Copy SMSS System Idle Process User WHEA Win32 Console Win Login Security Security and Maintenance BitLocker Data Execution Prevention Family Safety Kernel Patch Protection Mandatory Integrity Control Protected Media Path User Account Control User Interface Privilege Isolation Windows Defender Windows Firewall Compatibility COMMANDCOM Virtual DOS Machine Windows on Windows WoW 64 Windows Subsystem for Linux API Active Scripting WSHVB Script J Script COM ActiveX ActiveX Document COM Structured Storage DCOM OLOL Automation Transaction Server Direct X Net Framework Windows Holographic Windows Runtime Universal Windows Platform Discontinued Games 3D Pinball Chess Titans FreeCell Hearts Hover Inkball Hold'em Mahjong Titans Minesweeper Purple Place Reversi Solitaire Spider Solitaire Tinker Apps ActiveMovie Anytime Upgrade Address Book Backup and Restore CardFile CardSpace Contacts Desktop Gadgets Diagnostics DriveSpace DVD Maker Fax File Manager Food. Travel Photo Gallery Program Manager Windows Easy Transfer WinHelp Write Others File Protection Media Control Interface Next Generation Secure Computing Base POSIX Subsystem Interix Video for Windows Windows Sideshow Windows Services for Unix Windows System Assessment Tool